Yeah.
So, yeah.
So, what was it like when you first encountered, like...
Yeah. Yeah. So, it was introduced to me by a colleague out here. Designer named Chip Kidd wanted me to help him understand some of the gay books he'd acquired. And until then, I hadn't actually seen explicit gay content.
Yeah.
And I was just so shocked at how high the quality was.
Okay.
Because without showing too many of my cards, if anybody has really seen porn, it's not right. High quality is not the word you use to describe most of it, right? Yeah. Like, it serves a purpose and it's done well, but I wouldn't really describe most of it as artistic. Uh-huh. And this was extremely artistic. Wow. It was just so beautifully done.
Yeah.
And whether it was photography or illustration or narrative, it was just so exquisite. Mm-hmm. And that's what really struck me.
Wow.
That it wasn't... Like, you know, it was like... It was more on the level of, like, orchestral music or something.
Wow. Okay, yeah.
So... I was immediately into it.
Yeah.
And kept looking for more and found out it was not too hard to find. You just have to ask permission and find those spaces.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you have been the translator of Gengoroh Tagame's.
Tagame? Tagame.
I'm always confused how to pronounce Japanese names because I speak Japanese, like if I say Tagame,
I know.
Then it's like...
I know.
White people are like,
I know. I know. I totally understand the struggle. I have the same problem. Like, I say karaoke, and everybody's like, oh, karaoke. I'm like, you're the one saying it wrong.
Yeah, seriously. But have you ever met him?
Yeah. We're, like, tight.
What's he like?
He's really soft and sweet and so nice, which is really funny because he draws such extreme hardcore things.
Right. Yeah.
It's really a funny juxtaposition. He's just like a cuddly, nice person. I've seen him pissed off though, and that's real. Like he can definitely get to a place. Yeah.
But this is something that I talk to my Japanese friends about, like how not to over generalize, but a lot of Japanese people don't necessarily say exactly what's on their mind. Mm-hmm. Like in a corporate structure, they'll never tell their boss.
Yeah.
Like
the word circumlocution is something I learned through Japanese, but it's that very concept of speaking around the truth.
Yeah.
Like circumnavigating.
Right.
But circumlocution is that's a Japanese phenomenon.
Yeah. Yeah. But it's interesting that you mentioned that Mr. Tagame it's scary when he explodes.
Yeah, because he's just being direct.
Yeah.
Like in a way that I think Americans are like, oh yeah, like whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So what does that work like translating a manga as opposed to
a
novel?
90% of the work, hard work, the exceptional work, like the dialogue is whatever it is. And it basically looks like a screenplay when we start translating it.
Yeah.
But the hard part, what makes it exceptional is the translating the sound effects or translating the background information.
Right. Yeah.
So that's been really fun.
No, I can imagine because that's not something that exists in like a book.
Right.
Yeah.
Like if you read a lot of sound effects in a book, it would be childish.
Yeah.
Yeah.